and action.
Day 32. It's rained and snowed and there's fire falling from the sky. Luckily, the apocalypse is almost over. Me, Adriana, and Salad Fingers all made it through. But we've been stuck in this hole. And then the wind strikes and it carries razors. But luckily, birds keep falling from the apocalyptic stricken sky and we eat them. And what miss birds do? It's been 10 days. No rats can get in here. So we dig for an ant.